This evening on Sky Premier.
It is man that is more dangerous than the tiger.
At 5, Mowgli and friends return.
That jungle boy could be my nephew.
In the second Jungle Book.
You are so busted.
The family movie at 7.
Wait till you see what I do next.
Is Home Alone 3.
You're an idiot.
And at 9, Matt Damon and Ben Affleck.
I've been sitting over there for 45 minutes waiting for you to come and talk to me.
Join Robin Williams and Minnie Driver for Good Will Hunting. This evening on Sky Premier.
Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool. You gotta be calm. You gotta stay together. All I know, love will save.
Yeah, I found out something really interesting.
She goes jogging every morning at 8 a.m.
The hamburgers have got to go. She's a vegetarian.
She just bought a load of poetry books.
More to say than you pay as you go from one to one.
I had always hoped to see this in my lifetime. I have been wondering about the mysteries of the universe since I was a child. Yet, looking at the beauty of these things still fills me with wonder. For me, physics is about seeing further, better, and deeper. And from here, I can see forever. My eyesight means a lot to me.
The future is coming. You gotta catch it if you can. The magic's unfolding, and you can hold it in your hand. We can touch tomorrow today. Make some memories that never fade away.
Come and make memories that'll last a lifetime at our year-long millennium celebration.
Celebrate the future hand in hand.
Space? We've been there. Time? That's the new frontier. Physically traveling through time isn't possible. But with a time machine from Time Computers, you can go into the future. Imagine a whole book, encyclopedia, or even a movie on a single disc. And the internet is changing the way the next generation think. From looking at tomorrow's weather to banking and shopping. From here, we can see a billion years into the past. With a time machine, you can see into the future. Why buy an ordinary PC when you can buy a time machine from Time Computers?